Random Japanese game. Psycho 3. This better not be another Japanese RPG. Are you or Mario? But this is by kind of double dragon. Those games are as I saw it. Okay, looking good. Man with sword, special attack, kills all enemies on screen. Enemies are slimes. That's pretty poor choice for the worst enemy. They are small and not very exciting. Usually these kind of games like Castlevania should have either skeletons, zombies or ghosts. They are big and scary. But like these red slimes. Red slimes fit more into Japanese RPGs. Though even in them they should have some other enemies like maybe orc. Orc and slime. On worst playing fields. Also not that only other enemies are those new beards. They are annoying enemies. They work just like crows in Castlevania, they attack you. What can you do? Special attack. I think that sounds fair. I have no idea how to avoid all these enemies that come in this. What's that? Can I quest this invisibility mod? It's coming now anyway. Also this level screen looks just like variation of the level that just came. Maybe that's the Psycho 3 part, but I don't know. That's it, exciting looking at. Something new now. Okay, you can go this direction. Detendex for the bird. Okay. At least this isn't Japanese RPG. Slimes and birds and... It's always annoying when you don't know if it's continue or dead. Especially as in the last screen, place like that was continue to next screen, not dead. Just trapping people.